guys. You know, I'm always saying if you can dream it, you can do it, right? And that is because that is within my belief. If you once have been able to run as fast as 26 kilometers an hour, your body knows this and is capable of doing it again. So what is blocking? The blocking is the fear of the injuries which you might have had, or the fear of not being able to carry yourself, the fear of not being able to reach the distance in life within yourself. So to come back to yourself, to come back to what you feel you want to do, because it's not about a competition, it's about the feeling of being free. It is not to focus on what you cannot do. It's not to focus on the pain in a bad way. It's to be conscious about that whatever is only for a while, but everything is shifting all the time. So just because that everything hurted yesterday, it doesn't mean that you are not capable of setting yourself free today. Listen to yourself, listen to your body. When you are there, ask yourself, hey pain, why are you there? Are you fear, or are you telling me to ease down? Then you listen to the fear, you allow the fear to say, I'm scared that I cannot carry myself, I'm scared to stand on my own feet, for example. And then you allow that feeling and you go through that feeling, and then you tell yourself, okay, but behind the fear, I am that I am. I can stand within myself. My feet can carry me and I can run freely as I know that I'm grounded within myself. So I love to take things physically. Also as a human being, it's nice to have something grabbable, right? And so I was on the running court. I haven't been there for quite a while. Been running in the forest, but it's not the same. So I was on the running court to do my 400 meters. And the first round, I just put on a good song and I knew, okay, 20 seconds for 100 meters. I didn't link to any pain. I didn't link to any belief that whatever interest I had would still be there. The only emotion I linked to was the feeling of freedom and joy. Then you do the first round. And I'm like, oh, this was quite nice. And second round. And then after the fourth round, I start feeling, you know, the thoughts coming up. Oh, what if I break? What if, what if, what if, what if? So then the fear start planting in the form of tiredness. And I listen to myself. So, is this something I should listen to, or should I push myself one more round? And within myself this day, this was something I should listen to. So I thank myself for trusting myself. I thank the universe to be aligned within me, and I thank Mother Earth to carry my feet. And within that, I stretched and I was happy. I was thankful, and now I'm gonna finish up with a small run in the forest. And this is how, for me, I step by step break fear down with the stored within my physical self. Hope you can use this for something. Do it.